Hi, my name is Richard Revis. I'm co-owner of Black Jungle Terrarium Supply, and I'm here today on behalf of ExpertVillage.com discussing the best way to bring your poison dart frogs from the egg stage all the way up through froglets. At this point, we've already looked at the both egg and tadpole development, and our froglets have now morphed out and are ready for a froglet tank. Here at Black Jungle, the way we keep all of our froglets right after morphing is under very basic conditions. The bottom of the terrarium is lined with damp New Zealand sphagnum moss. And then there are several inches of leaf litter using both the Indian almond leaves and just locally collected oak leaves. You do want to be careful that if you are collecting any leaves locally, you know that they are from a safe source where no pesticides or herbicides or any other chemicals have been sprayed. At this stage, the froglets will remain in these tanks for at least the next 3 to 4 weeks. Complete changes are done approximately every 2 to 3 weeks, more frequently if necessary. We keep the population density down to 10 froglets per 10-gallon tank. This is a half 10, and because they don't really require a taller tank, they're a very nice compact size and allow us to fit more froglets in a smaller area. The other thing to point out is they should have a shallow water dish available at all times to provide for soaking. You want to be careful to not provide water any deeper than what they cannot stand up in. Froglets are very vulnerable to drowning, and a shallow dish such as this will enable them to soak when they want to without the risk of it being too deep. At this point, they're fed once to twice daily. These species start off directly onto the flightless fruit flies and will be maintained in here until at least a month old, at which point they are then offered for sale.